Arizona Coyotes.
Coyotes in their traveling white jackets and their home blues. We are underway. And the puck quickly fed up the right wing boards where Atkinson chips in. Jason Demers to pick it up. Demers had it taken away, and the slot was Atkinson, but he could not pull the trigger as Lawson Crouse is able to send it the length of the ice, and it's picked up there by Seth Jones. Jones missing the first seven games. As we mentioned in the open, exactly 4 weeks ago tonight, he was injured as Dubois sends it wide, and the puck bounces into the net. The Jackets get a fortuitous bump, and they 31 seconds in, lead this one by a score of 1-0.
Well, Seth Jones, first shift back with the Columbus Blue Jackets. And what does he do well? Well, he helps the team exit the zone. Here he's got Crouse bearing down on him, uses his body position and all the numbers back, and Atkinson with a heads-up play. Cross-ice pass right here. Werenski's the defenseman leading, all hands on deck in the defensive zone and the offensive zone. And Dubois from behind the net, little chip shot. Little finesse play there off of Kemper, and the Blue Jackets have a 1-0 lead.
Pierre-Luc Dubois banks it in off Kemper, his second goal of the season. We've yet to play a minute of this hockey game. It's 1-0.